Hello, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to disable WordPress update notifications. Do you want to disable WordPress update notifications but not sure where to start? Thankfully, you have several options for disabling update notifications in WordPress, including both free plugins and some simple code snippets. In this video, you'll learn everything that you need to know about how you can fully or partially disable WordPress update notifications on your site. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's explore together how to disable WordPress update notifications. As is normally the case with WordPress, you have two routes that you can follow to disable WordPress update notifications. You can use a plugin to handle things for you, or you can add your own custom code snippets. If you're not a very technical person, you'll probably want to stick with the plugin route. But for more advanced users, the custom code option is still fairly painless. The free Disable All WordPress Updates plugin is the nuclear option when it comes to disabling update notifications. This one plugin will disable all update notifications and stop WordPress from even checking for updates in the first place by disabling the cron job for update checks. As a result, it's essential that you manually check for updates and apply them promptly if you use this plugin. There's nothing to configure. As soon as you activate the plugin, it will automatically hide all update-related notifications, even hiding them from the plugins list. Here's the site before activating the plugin. And here's what it looks like after. You can see that it does add a small icon to the WordPress toolbar to remind you that you've disabled automatic updates. If you want more granular control, you can also consider the free Disable WordPress Update Notifications and Auto Update Email Notifications plugin. This plugin performs a similar function, but it gives you a setting area to choose whether to disable updates for the core, plugin, and/or themes. If you want a more targeted approach, you can also find free plugins like these that will leave dashboard notifications but disable all update email notifications. Both plugins are very lightweight and only add a few lines of code. There's nothing to configure, just activate them, and you'll stop receiving the applicable update notification emails. For the last plugin option, let's look at how to only hide update dashboard notifications while still leaving the automatic update checks enabled. There are several plugins that offer varying functionality for hiding all dashboard notices, including updates. Here are two popular options to consider. For example, here's what the Hide Admin Notices plugin looks like. It hides the notifications from the dashboard, but lets you click the Show Notices toggle to still see them. To disable update notification emails, you can add some or all of the following filters depending on the types of emails that you want to disable. You could add these code snippets to the functions.php file in your child theme or via a plugin like Code Snippets. To hide update notifications in your dashboard, you can remove the update nag action using some code. This won't hide the update notification bubbles though. To hide these update notifications for all users, including admins, add the following code snippet to the functions.php file in your child theme or via a plugin like Code Snippets. Another option would be to leave update notifications for administrator users, but hide them for all other user roles. To accomplish this, you can modify the code like this. If you want to learn how to completely disable automatic update checks in the first place, you can read our full guide to WordPress automatic updates linked in the description below. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.